song of a bird is a very pretty thing.
But how in the world does a little birdie sing?
At the bottom of its windpipe, a syrinx is located.
The syrinx is a voice box and muscles regulated. When air goes through the syrinx,
its membranes are vibrated. And then the air is merry with the music it created.